You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
Bruised, but not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is claim it. I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look. I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public.
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kadanyang. Who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick 'em. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce. The proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building. While Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Machines, they get in my head.
Definitely 01 something. 18? Oh.
I think you might underestimate how much you
couldn't hear you.
Oh, I said, find him dead.
Stops in 10 days.
Don't get the wrong idea. It was still really nice. They have so many hot people. I could have spent days just going between them.
I'm never going to get my Blu-rays back, am I?
Yeah, well, I would have remembered them if I had known you were going to be such a sucky little baby about it.
Duan Jun's not coming in? Yeah. I guess I can cover his shift. Will do. Hey, Rifle. Up for another 4 hours with me in the rain? Yeah. Thought not.
That thing looks like a crashed drone. I bet it's connected to the facility. Why don't you scan it, and I'll see what I can find out. This thing is hooked up to Royce. Pings her if it's damaged. I can use a transfer from this one, but if you take down a couple more, I might be able to piggyback the message and gain access to Royce's phone. This place is an excellent vantage point to take down some drones.
Thank you.
hostile. Shoot on sight, even if it's one of Hush's people.
Roger.
Clear. Found the crashed drone, though. I'll grab the chip now and we can get the rest later.
Good. That's Imogen Roy's down. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core.
forgot to bring the cards. Again.
I'll bring them tomorrow, okay? Just drop it.
So how was your trip? You went to Norway, right? Did you see the lights?
Got a chance to look.
Either he's a robot or he's missed his calling as a housekeeper. It's pretty damn sterile in there.
Yeah, let me take a look. Just like the movies, right? Clean as a whistle, sir. Go on.
Thank you.
down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core, 47.
What? Command, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Requesting assistance! We got a situation here! I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive. Calling in! Calling in! All right.
Unoccupied, and I believe. Zero personality. Practically immaculate.
Oh, come on. No dental floss on the floor beside the toilet. No lewd imported DVDs.
Seriously?
Homeless woman, some jumped out of London.
She was hiding in a hole with cut off. She said she left that room.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know. Asshole. You'll never come through here as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out of my face.
As I said, I'm really sorry.
Outfit is really uncomfortable.
I wish we didn't have to do all this. Broke the flag every day to get to work.
We can't talk about that stuff up here.
Please, no one's listening. I'm gonna head in and change into something more. Coming? I'll be in a second. See you now.
Thank you.
Hey you! Trespassers will be shot. Hold it. Don't move. Sir?
How's that leg healing up? Have you been doing all that shit with resistance bands?
Well, I can definitely feel it. But at least it doesn't keep me in bed anymore when it's acting up.
It's funny how kids look so innocent when they sleep.
Adults look like imbeciles.
I don't know. John looks a bit like an imbecile when he's awake.
I wouldn't mind promotion to inside duty.
In the block? Are you crazy? Don't you know they do experiments? Supernatural brain shit?
Supernatural brain shit? I heard it's some kind of reach out to the homeless. Helping them to a better life.
Ha! That's just pure fantasy. Have you met Hush? I have. He didn't strike me as the bleeding heart type. Nah, I'm not.
We got some nut job flinging all kinds of crap at me. Oh, crap! Last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiments.
I had a thousand questions.
An hour.
What are those experiments about?
You there! The bodyguard!
You have to stop right now!
What are those experiments about? I overhear stuff, but I don't understand. Some kind of mind control?
You've got to be kidding.
It is a little freaky, though. Those homeless people.
Upstairs, I've seen Hush control their arms with his mind.
Not his mind, the machine. He talked straight to it with his brain, that's all.
Sorry, man. It's a no-go.
Mr. Pritchard, I presume. Hi, I'm Chesley. Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide on the facility tour.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid it. I'm tired, and I will just take everything out.
Just let me know when you're ready. Did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No. I wasn't informed.
Oh, very sorry, Mr. Pritchard. We need you to bring the P-41 to get the tour. It's procedure. Please pick it up before you come and find me. I'll be waiting by the stairs in the back of the restaurant kitchen. The VIP has access through the kitchen. I'll be waiting for him in the back.
Understood.
Hey, hurry up. The man is starving.
Yes, I'll see to it.
How am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen. Close your eyes and focus your mind on a discretion moment.
Quiet, quiet! Is that order ready?
Yes, I'm working on it.
No, I'm not. We went straight to the restaurant. He's hungry after the 9-hour flight delay. I'll give him the tour of the facility once he goes. Yeah, I'll keep you updated. Sure thing.
Hey there, you can go right in.
Oh, God, I don't feel so good.
Find your inner zen. Close your eyes and focus your mind on a Gretchen bonus on the paycheck. That's what I do.
That is a calming bonus.
Help, and you can't stop me.
Hello, Mr. Pritchard. I've just learned that your plane... will be delayed beyond the lifetime of the entry code you received for the facility. For your convenience, we've set up the new code to be 0118 to match the one for the apartment. I hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, Chanting here. This is Tushar. I'm just calling to tell you to bring your P-41 for the facility. Thank you.
Are you hungry, sir?
Same here. Mr. Pichard is in the restaurant. I don't know when he'll be. I don't know when he'll be ready for the tour, but I'll wait. No, he's lost his luggage and wants to handle that phone. Okay. I will. Thank you. Could you try my desk for me? I can't...
How are you today, sir?
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Yeah, sorry. We'll make sure it doesn't catch fire.
Wow.
Hey, did you find out what that was?
No problem.
Uh-huh. What in the...
Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. Get through here, I'm gonna need to go through your pockets, my friend. Let me just pad you down here. All right, proceed.
I just love to know about Royce's project. I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming is like an active body. Optimized for perfection. Powerful.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it. That panel can be hacked with your camera if you have the correct dongle.
Security protocol overruled.
That VIP visit today? My first zero protocol clearance. Must be someone important to get one of those.
Yeah. I like how things are done here. Nothing left to coincidence.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, I bought that car I've had my eye on.
Security. Listen, sir, there's no drama. I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass. This'll just take a sec, sir. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you. Sir, I will have to pat you down if you want to come through. Security measures. Okay, thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. Good. You're clean and good
looking
to go.
Good, man.
Looking good.
Access granted.
Access denied. You don't have clearance to open this door. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Comfortable with Royce knowing intimate stuff about us. I know she's all about security, but what about privacy? That's a steep price to pay. I'll see what I can. Access granted.
Still raining out there.
Oh, yeah.
This is a restricted area, and I can't let you through. You gotta move on.
Hey, do what you're told, all right?
Oh, yeah.
My neck is really tense. I've been on drone duty. Heavy buggers when they're not doing the flying themselves.
Oh, tell me about it. I don't see
security protocol overruled.
What?
The fumes, I mean. I hear they're really doing good.
In there?
Yep. The miracle fumes are plugged into the aircon from the little utility room.
Oh, man. I could do with some relaxing. You think we can do some?
Nah. We should turn it off so we can see what we have to put up with.
Yeah, or crank it up and kill everybody so we can have the room to ourselves. I heard they really fucked up some Berlin job. A big off. Bet that doesn't help on the work environment.
Everybody's debriefing, on breaks. I heard one of the three analysts working on the contract. Now, you got that right.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Sealing the room and dimming the windows, 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
Training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare. Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. I choose him.
The two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Information non-profit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo, 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Detected.
Shit! I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go, now!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected.
Man, got nothing. Stand by.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Yeah, I'm here now.
Warning. Command. Fire
order
detected.
All clear. Relocating.
Personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning, core overheating.
Warning,
fire detected.